Thank you. Good evening.
Check.
My name is Mrs. Lee Schneider, and I am the band teacher here at Reedley High School, but also for your students at Nagalincha Middle School. I am so excited for our performance tonight. They've come such a long way this year. Many of you sixth grade parents may remember the first sounds you heard come out of your students' instruments. We like to jokingly call them weird animal sounds. So if you maybe remember what they first started like, and I hope you're very pleased with the way they sound now at the end of the year.
Welcome to the Nagalincha Spring Concert. My name is Jackson and I play the clarinet. We'll begin the sixth grade portion of tonight's concert with Conquest by Brian Balmages. This piece briefly features individual sections throughout the band.
Bienvenidos al concierto de primavera de Nagalincha. Mi nombre es Alonso y toco la trompeta. Comenzaremos la parte de sexto grado del concierto de esa noche con Conquest de Brian Balmages. Esta pieza presenta brevemente secciones individuales a lo largo de la banda.
Hello, my name is Jaden and I play the alto saxophone. Our second song for you tonight is Rock This Band. It features a catchy bass line and handcrafting. This song is from our beginning band book and is a classic for all first year band students.
Hola, mi nombre es Yashua y toco la trompeta. La segunda canción para ustedes esta noche es Rock This Band. Cuenta con una línea de bajo pegajosa y aplausos. Esta canción es de nuestro libro de banda para principiantes y es un clásico para todos los estudiantes de banda de primer año.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Michael, and I play the trumpet. We will be joining the 7th and 8th grade band for the last song, but our final song as just a 6th grade band is Trumpet Hero by Paul Lavender. This piece has challenged our percussionists to learn to play the drum set, which involves playing four instruments all at once: the hi-hat, snare, bass drum, and cymbal.
Hola, mi nombre es Giovanni y yo toco el clarinete. Nos uniremos con la banda de 6 y 8 grado para la última canción, pero nuestra última canción como banda de 6 grado es Trumpet Hero de Paul Lavender. Esta pieza de desafiado a nuestro percusionista Savannah a aprender a tocar la batería, lo que implica tocar 4 instrumentos a la vez: el sombrero alto, la trompeta, el tambor y el bajo y el platillo.
Thank you.
right, as the 7th and 8th grade is getting prepared for their portion, I want to draw attention to these schedules that are out on the tables out in the lobby. This is the high school marching band schedule for next year. So if you have an 8th grader up here who is registered for high school band next year, you want to grab one of these so you know what their schedule will be like for next year. And 8th grade students, if you're curious as well, they can be found on the table out in the lobby.
By Matt Conaway. This laid-back groove puts a spotlight on the trumpets, giving them the attention they crave, while the rest of the band kicks with interesting support melodies.
Thank you. Brave Little Treasure. Disney's Beauty and the Beast was first released in 1991 and was Miss Schneider's very first movie she saw in the movie theater. She remembers making her dad sit in the very front row, the outfit she wore, and how she fell off her bike early that day. What was your first movie you ever saw in the movie theater?
La Bella y la Bestia de Disney se estrenó por primera vez en 1991. Fue la primera película que la señora Schneider vio en el cine. Recuerda que hizo que su papá se sentara en la primera fila, el atuendo que usaba y cómo se cayó de la bicicleta ese mismo día. ¿Cuál fue la primera película que viste en el cine?
The show ran from 1965 to 1971. Inmates of a German World War II camp where they conducted espionage and sabotage right under the noses of their workers. Arreglado por Eric.
short introduction to our last tune done by Genevieve and Thomas. You guys go ahead and sit.
Join the dark side.
I'll never join the dark side, never! Oh, you cut off my hand. Now I'm really not joining the dark side.
Oh, sorry about that. Listen, your friend, Chewbacca, he joined the dark side.
Whatever.
He did. You can look it up on Wikipedia.
You can't listen to everything you read on the internet. According to Wikipedia, you're my father.
Actually, Luke, I am your father.
Very funny, and I suppose Leia's my sister.
Listen, if you join the dark side, you get lots of presents for your birthday.
Really? My birthday is tomorrow.
I know, and here's a bag of presents. See? I'm reaching in. Luke, I can feel your presence.
Ha ha, very funny. If you were my father, why did you wait so long to tell me?
Oh, I guess I wanted to tell you firsthand. Seriously, now that we're father and son, we have a lot of catching up to do. What would you like to know about me?
This is stupid, but who's your favorite singer?
Oh, I don't know. Normally I would say Vince Gill, but I have to go with Darth Brooks.
When did you first realize you were evil?
Probably grade school? I don't know, maybe sixth grade? How about you?
Never, because I'm not joining the dark side.
Oh, come on, what do you have to lose?
I don't know, my other hand?
I didn't know you became such a whiner. I know, I guess now you're gonna fall to your death, landing in the garbage chute, only to be rescued by the Millennium Falcon.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do. No!
Oh, I guess you really did it. Actually, look,
you're right. I'm not your father, I'm your mother. Get back here, mister. You're joining the dark side and that's final.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much for coming out. These guys have to put their instruments away in the band room back here, so they'll meet you out front along the side of the building. Thank you again for coming out.